Having said that, let's see the second topic, that is the sales promotion techniques for the customers. They primarily include rebate, discounts, refunds, premiums or goods or product combination, quantity deals, samples, contests, instant draws and assigned gifts, lucky draw, usable benefits, full financing at 0%, package premium, container premium. Let's look into each of these in further detail. The first one being rebate. It refers to selling the product at a special price which is less than the original price for a limited period of time. This offer is given generally to clear off the stock or excessive inventory. For example, Coke once announced 2-liter bottles only at 35 rupees instead of their regular pricing, which is 40 rupees. Second being discounts. This refers to reduction of certain percentage of price from the list price for a limited period of time. The discounts induce the customers to buy again and again and more in quantity. Generally, at the end of season, big companies offer their products at discounted prices and rates to clear off their stock. For example, the season sales at Levi's stores or Paul Garments or any other particular brand famous. The third being refunds. This refers to refunding a part of the price paid by the customer on presenting the proof of purchase. For example, rupees 2 off on presentation of an empty pack of Ruffle Lays. Next being premium or gifts or product combinations. These are the most popular and commonly used promotional techniques. It refers to giving a free gift on purchase of the product. Generally, the free gift is related to the product, but it is not very necessary that the same happens. For example, a mug free with Bonvita, a shaker free with coffee, or a toothbrush free with toothpaste, etc. This is combining the product or giving a free gift. Next being quantity deals. It refers to offering extra quantity in a special package at a lesser price or extra purchase some quantity free. For example, buy 3 get 1 free, or the scheme of buy 3 get 1 free is available only on soaps. The next being samples. This refers to distribution of free samples of product to the customers. These are distributed when the seller wants the customer to try the product. Generally, when a new product is launched, for example, when Hindustan Lever launched Surf Excel, it distributed the surf samples and it wanted the customers to first try it, like the product, and then come back for the main purchase or the main buying. Next being contests. This refers to participation of the consumers in competitive events organized by the firm, and the winners are given some reward or other. For example, Camlin Company organizes painting competitions, Bonvita quiz contests, and some companies organize contests of writing slogans, and the best slogan is awarded the prize. Next being instant draws and assigned gifts. This include offers like scratch a card and win instantly a refrigerator, a car, a t-shirt, a computer, a certain amount of services at a reduced price. Next being lucky draw. In this, draws are taken out by including the bill number or the names of the customers who've purchased certain goods, and the lucky winner can get themselves a free car, a computer, an AC, TV, etc. Draws can be taken out daily, weekly, monthly, as per the promotional technique adopted by the firm. Next being usable benefit. This include offers like purchase goods worth rupees 5000 and get a holiday package free, or get a discounted voucher, etc. Next being full financing at 0%. Many marketers offer 0% interest on financing of consumer durable goods like washing machine, TV, etc. For example, 24 easy installments, 6 paid as front payment and the remaining 18 with post-dated checks. In these type of schemes, customers should be very careful about the file charges and etc. Next being packaged premium. In this type of sales promotion, the free gift is kept inside the packing. The gift is kept in limited products, but the excitement of getting the gift induces the customer to buy the product For example, a gold pendant in the soap or a gold coin in Tata Tea, etc. And the last one is container premium. This refers to the use of special container or boxes to pack the products which could be reused by the customer. For example, the PET bottles for cold drinks. These bottles can be later used for stirring water, or the plastic jars for Bonvita, Meltova, etc., which can be reused by the household people in various affairs in the kitchen.